going to discuss about working of atom. Before we are getting into the topic, let exactly know what is internet. Internet means nothing but it's a network of electronic devices. We can say it is internet. Do you think internet is invented by someone? Not exactly. Internet doesn't have any owners. Internet never ever invented, but networking system has been invented. In the invention of networking system, the first message was sent on 1969. The first message sent on networking system is login, which was sent in 1969. And the first ever email was sent on 1971. If you observe, it only takes two years to internet developing. Like how internet evolved from 1969 to until now. This is the involvement. Now we are living, we can live any life, we can't live without internet. It is the situation. Our whole economy is depending on internet. That is the demand of internet right now. Now, let us know how internet works. Most of us think internet is working based on satellite system, but that's not exactly correct. Internet is working on fiber lines, which are known as optical fibers, which was inserted from ceilings and across the globe. Like this, both internet and data services are running on the globe. This is how internet works. Now, how we can access data by sitting in a location? You can open your Instagram and how are you getting the messages? Now, let me give a clarity with a small example. Now, let us assume it's Bangalore. Here, the Instagram office is located in Bangalore. Now, you're sitting in our location. How the data is transmitting? The data from the database of Bangalore is sent through the satellites and it is delivered to your location. This is how satellite jobs done. Now satellite is acts as the communicating mediator, but satellite is not exact mean for the internet working. This is how internet system works, and thank you.